Once upon a time there was a dragon, he lived by himself in a cave called the Dragon Zone. He liked to dance till he made his tail shake, and breathe fire just to bake a cake, but he wished that he didn't have to do it all alone. He would show everybody how he moved his old dragon bones. Well, there was one young girl named Calico. She brought all her friends to the Dragon Zone. They said, "Why, mighty dragon, are you all alone? We could learn to do what the dragons do. Come on, let's go." So he looked at them and he said, "Can you do the dragon?" And they looked right back.
"We can do the dragon."
"Can you do the dragon?"
"We can do the dragon."
"Well, if you want to do the dragon, 1, 2, 3, 4, hop, here we go. I've got a tail that swings. I flap my dragon's wings. I've got spiky scales and long sharp nails. There's fire in my mouth and a big red tongue. So you better watch out, 'cause here I come." "Can you do the dragon?"
"We can do the dragon."
"Can you do the dragon?" Are you ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
I'm ready now.
1, 2, 3, 4, here we go.
"We got a tail that swing, we flap our dragon's wings. We got spiky scales and long sharp nails. There's fire in our mouth and a big red tongue. So you better watch out, 'cause here we come."
"That was good," said the dragon. "Let's do some more." You take one step up and you give him a look. Take one step back, it's in the dragon book. And then you jump 2, 3, and then you bend down on your knees, and you float away on a dragon breeze. Can you do the dragon?"
"We can do the dragon."
"Can you do the dragon?"
Our dragon's wings, we've got spiky scales and long sharp nails. There's a fire in our mouth and a big red tongue, so you better watch out, 'cause here we come. We take one step up and then we give them a look. We take one step back, it's in the dragon book. And then we'll jump 2, 3 and we'll bend down on our knees, and then we'll float away on a dragon breeze. We can do the dragon. We can do the dragon.
Smoking to me.